Now, your prison camp routine, what that will consist of is your job assignment, your spiritual practices, your exercise routine, count times, cleaning your cell or square, meals, your leisure time, your focus on your post-prison life. Now, and also during your first few weeks, you're going to be full, it's going to be full of meetings and finding a job and trying to figure out how to kind of maneuver through the politics and figure out who you can and can't hang out with.